Welcome to the sanctuary.
Greetings. Can I help you, madam?
Where is Yang?
He's in his office, meditating. It's the highest building. Just keep going up.
I'm afraid the restaurant's closed.
Pathetic! You can barely keep it.
To wrap up today's lesson,
I need to greet our guest. It is an honor to meet you.
Journey of a thousand.
Be my guest.
No freaking way!
Time is up now. Drop your weapon.
Ah.
here for the cure? They say this place works miracles.
They do?
Everyone who comes here leaves this place free of what they walk through those doors with. Even the ones with time no longer on their side. People just like you and me.
I find that hard to believe.
Well, I did hear of people vanishing from here. Maybe belief is what they lacked.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
Thank you.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me. What would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little sister? You're still that same child I knew, helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like the frightened one to me.
Thank you.
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
She who has Gong Fu and Wu De makes the other know she can break him. Her hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.